his whole notion, it's such a rejection of the belief that immigrants to this country actually add to the culture, that it's not just about, kind of adopting that the culture is a changing thing. And that's actually a positive thing, that we learn new things from new people who arrive.
So what can you expect from a member of Congress that once compared immigrants to dogs, or who once proposed to electrify the walls between Mexico and the United States? That's exactly what he's saying. And whose babies is he talking about? The United States is already changing. Before doing this interview, I was checking the latest numbers. Right now, Anderson, all the babies being born in the United States, right now, more than half are minorities.
Do you feel he is using sort of code words, code language? I mean, because his original tweet was in support of Geert Wilders in the Netherlands, who's obviously talking very much against Muslim immigration, wants to shut down mosques in the Netherlands.
And those are code words. When he's using culture or civilization, he really means that he wants, again, America to be white again. He wants to take us back to 1965, when white non-Hispanics were about 80 or 85% of the population. That's not going to happen anymore. Everything changed after the Immigration Act of 1965.
One of the things he had said last night, actually a tweet before his interview, was that he tweeted, "Make Western civilization great again." Again, it's that idea of Western civilization versus the rest of the world, basically.
And also, let's just remember, this was never a white country from the beginning. There were Native Americans before the Pilgrims came here. Africans came to this country in the 17th century. Spanish was being spoken here before English in 1513. So this has always been a diverse country. And I think that's exactly what we have to celebrate and to protect.